COVID-19 vaccination exercise, the Kampala Capital City Authority has postponed the vaccination exercise to tomorrow, Tuesday the 10th of August. KCCA spokesperson Daniel Nwabine has revealed that the authority received up to 15,000 doses of COVID-19 vaccines, which is still undergoing verification, before these are distributed to over 800 vaccination centres across the city. We have the details. The Ministry of Health had earlier announced that mass COVID-19 vaccination would resume today. However, in Kampala, this has not been the case. Many people had gathered at different health centers in Kampala to receive their jabs, only to be turned away. According to Kampala Capital City Authority spokesperson Daniel Nwabine, the authority received 15,000 doses this morning and they are being verified, therefore the need for a postponement.
The process of vaccination has started today and has started by us receiving vaccines from the national medical stores. These have undergone administrative and logistical clearance. That is verification of the quantities that have come from the medical stores to those that have been received. And those administrative processes are ongoing. And tomorrow, we believe we shall start the vaccination exercise across the city.
Nwabine urged people to be vigilant of where they receive their COVID jabs, or they may fall prey to fraudsters who may inject them with fake vaccines.
We advise the public to go to only the designated places for vaccination. Only the designated places for vaccination. All those people who are going out of the structured system may have fallen victim of that, and the perpetrators are being prosecuted as we speak.
Kampala City Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago, however, notes that 15,000 doses are too few for Kampala, yet it is an epicenter of COVID-19 infections in the country.
We are talking of opening up the arcades, we are talking of opening up all these business centers, but without massive vaccination. And government is not giving us the number of jobs we want. We have over 800 vaccination center, because our policy was, let's do what we call campaign vaccination as opposed to health center based vaccination.
Lukwago recommended that Kampala alone needs 2 million doses of COVID vaccines to create herd immunity among the city dwellers that are now more vulnerable to COVID-19 infections due to the lifting of the lockdown.
According to those statistics, we have 1.7 residents. And if you add on those who commute from the outskirts of Kampala, we are talking about 4 million people. And out of the 4 million people, if you were to exclude the minors, those who are below 18, you are talking about a minimum of around 2 million people. So at least if they had given us, say, 1 million doses, there I would say, well, we are moving in the right direction. For starters, at least they should have given us 1 million.
The Ministry of Health has gazetted 30 vaccination points in Kampala. Recently, the Ministry of Health received additional donation of 586,080 doses of vaccines, which comprise 286,080 doses of the AstraZeneca vaccines from the Norwegian government and 300,000 doses of Sinovac from the Chinese government. Story by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.